what do you think the most important piece of advice your uncle Roger gave you in the sport of boxing, which was on the defense?
It's not just my dad, just you learn a lot from different people in the sport. You learn so much from different individuals. So what I like to do is, to be a great leader, you have to be a great follower. So you take a little bit of something from everybody, and you put it all together.
Awesome, thanks for listening.